about 2 weeks later, I got a phone call from a neurosurgeon saying, we need to see you right away. When I talked to my family doctor and I learned that I had a brain tumor, I went home and I remember thinking, maybe this is it. Maybe this is the thing that caused all that pain. Maybe this is the thing that makes my body not work right. And I was so excited.